from Washington, D.C. And I love this book right here from the beginning to the end. It's good. It's basically about a young teenage girl who don't want to listen to nobody. And everybody end up dying because of her. Or whatever. But very good. Very good. And very good for like a teenager to look at. I give this probably, I give this a 5-star. I like this book that much.
I'm Brandy from DC, and I am doing The Ultimate Sacrifice. I'm going to review this. Best book I've read in a minute since I've touched the Ashley and Equator. But for this to be a Wahida Clark, I see why she's behind it. It seems like her kind of writing. Qaddafi in this book, I wish he could have went a lot sooner because the way that he did her, I mean, he raped her, he got away with it. It was just way too much for him to get. Past. I think it took too long for them to get to him. But I would give it 4.5 stars. But it definitely needs to have a comeback. It gotta be a part of this book, otherwise it's like unfinished business.